Hey folks, Peri here. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Cities Skylines. This is New Garfield, and we are continuing to grow up. We are just put in a new commercial district, dropped some new offices here in this area, put in another train station because or cargo station because there's so much traffic going through here. And then I'd rather have a couple of underperforming stations than have one that's choking up an entire region. It is what it is. How did I miss water? Apparently quite easily. Love that. So yeah, Cypress Crossing has been expanded eastward, and then Pearl Heights is our new little commercial endeavor. Yeah, these are two are close enough together that, you know, time for more businesses. Let's see. Water and electricity are good. Coverage is not perfect, but it will do. Medical coverage. We'll throw a clinic in. Throw a police station. I'm sticking with a number of small antennas just because I don't like the footprint of the big antenna, although I wonder if I could fit it in. Probably could with some careful aligning, but I also don't feel like putting in that kind of careful aligning. Let's see, there are no fire stations out here right now. So Pearl Heights is well served. Serviced, served. Served with services. Not sure entirely which one. Good, that extra station seems to have alleviated some of the issue. Elementary school's not too bad. High school could... I could use a new high school. Got four. Let's go ahead and put in the heating system. Go out here to our island. Island up and running, heated first. Do 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 do. That's looking good, that's looking good. Oh, that's right, the water plant, the water pumps were originally right there. Nothing says hold off on a project like running out of money. Let's see. So that's set up. Ew. Oops. Yeah. I might have neglected a small detail about the power needs of the heating station. Deb is a very good friend. He's also incredibly inquisitive. Let's see, so that's there. I should be focusing over here on the residential zones, but oh well. I need a new heating plant. Uh, 320 kilowatts. Let's see, actually, can I fit... Before I forget completely and bury... We'll put it there. Looks need to be roadside. I'm overtaxed. Oh my goodness. Oh, we've had a forest fire. I didn't even notice.
The Forest Service has stated that there is a risk of an imminent forest fire in the area. Residents are advised to avoid forested areas.
Wow, I couldn't have done that. Odds of that being done intentionally are very small. So potentially incoming fire, well, that's probably the forest fire right there. Back to roads, back to upgrades. That'll probably bite me in the butt. Alright, so we are going to really, really losing my faith in my ability to plot some of these things out. Looking good. We were saving up for another heated water system. Although I think before I do that, I will try to pay that. Give me a bit extra every week to play with. It's definitely grown up, New Garfield has. Now what I should do is get this rail line elevated, although traffic seems to be doing better, so maybe I've learned my lessons. Oh, who am I kidding? Let's see, how is our heating usage going? Old Garfield heated. Let's see. Sunset Height, heated. Nice when this is over. So that district is now heated. Problem is, I would really love for there to be an easier way to do an upgrade like this, but I can't think of a mechanism that would work. You can't just push all because, as you see, it's quite expensive. And then, since you can't just do all, even if you put in a button, it's like, how would it differentiate? Don't really need to repeat those, but it's just a matter of completeness. Or OCD, or whatever you want to call it. There we go. Much happier New Garfield. Except I'm seeing more traffic. I mean, there's going to be some traffic, I just can't afford that. No real way to avoid that. Although I'm thinking I'm going to put tram line last little act for today. How did that one work? Weird. Why would that one work like that? Thank you. Let's get one more. Hooray for misclicks. Hooray for misclicks. Real quick. I wonder, is that a monorail station with road? Well, that's very clearly not a monorail. Oh, it was. Oh, goodness gracious. This monorail station, like that. There we go. That's what I'm wanting. And I can come in here and bulldoze you guys. Because I don't like doing things by threes. I can then go here. Grab a bike path because just to fill in. And on that note, I think we will take a break here. So, as always, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Hey folks, thanks for watching this Let's Play of City Skylines featuring the city of New Garfield. If you have any questions or comments, please leave those below. And to see New Garfield's history, please visit the playlist in the upper right. And if you'd like to encourage more cities like this one, then please hit the subscribe button in the lower right. See you next time.